As I said earlier on, global health security is just as individuals make the nation and the nations make the world, so also global health security must be built on the foundation of our national health security. And our national health security must be laid on the foundation of the individual and personal health security. COVID-19 is not the enemy. Lassa fever is of minor league. Yellow fever is yellow-livered. Monkeypox is child's play. Cholera is a dehydrator. Our underdevelopment and backwardness rest on four pillars. They are the real enemies of our nation. And they are the one lack of patriotism, the destroyer of our nation. Two, self-interest, the burial ground of our national interest. Three, corruption, the executor of our orderly development. And four, shamelessness, the destruction of our national pride. Over the last 60 years, these diseases, all affecting our culture, have become the combined endemic demolisher of the foundation of the individual health security, which has shaken the foundation of our national health security and in turn determine our irrelevance as a nation in contributing meaningfully to global health security. Mr. President, sir, and distinguished people who are here, anytime I think of Nigeria, I have Nigeria on my mind. I speak with passion. I'm deeply emotional. There's fever in my body. Pain racks the entire body. And I have to hold on to something to steady my stand. I have wept for this country on several occasions. I will try not to do so today, but it looks like I'm failing. You must be wondering why I owe, because I owe this country much more than I can ever pay back. I grew up in the UN. You are wondering, well, that's the United Nations. No. I grew up in the UN, which is Utopia, Nigeria. For indeed, at that time, Nigeria was my utopia. It would be an insult